Okay. Hey guys, Anime West Reacts here. It's gonna be a reaction to Assault Lily Bouquet, episode 8. Hope y'all enjoy the reaction. If you do, then make sure to leave a like, comment on the video, subscribe for more anime reaction reviews and manga reviews. Check out the links down below to my Twitter, Twitch, and Discord. Would really appreciate it if you guys hit that notification bell, leave a like on the video, and subscribe to the channel. And yeah, let's get into this in 3, 2, 1, and play. Battle competition. Prize. No customization is beyond us. Repair battle deaths in real battle. So yeah. You're just swimming. So yeah, last episode we got the introduction of the new character Yuri, as they decided to name her. So, last episode started off with us seeing the ship getting attacked by, like, either multiple small, huge, or just something like that. Or one that just multiplies really quickly or something. And so, the next day, seemingly, we have, Yuri's, or Ruri's squad having to go, like, check out the scene, looking at the, like, corpse pretty much, because they find, like, all this stuff scattered on the beach. And, Riri, not her name. I don't know why I said Riri. But yeah, Riri finds this weird capsule thing, tries to poke it with her charm, and then it, like, causes some weird kind of reaction. And then, like, while she's distracted, the girl appears from where the, Yuri pretty much appears from where the weird capsule thing was. And so, yeah, this got the higher-ups seem to be after Yuri, bleh. Or someone's after Yuri. And we don't know where she comes from. So yeah. Activities around school. Gehenna. Okay. Infamous for stooping to human experimentation to achieve its goals. Doubt this will be okay. Okay. So, yeah. happens, we're accepting her. That's end of it, basically. Camellia. Enemy security measures. Yeah. Outsider is so interested in Yuri. Yeah, well. Normal, huh? It's all of us. So yeah, getting into that side of things, I guess. So yeah. I guess the negative aspect of Lily's perception of them, I guess. So, yeah. Then what? Yeah, once all the huge are gone, then they'll be stronger than the average people. Yeah. Which did bring up some valid points, I guess. Or, like, things that could happen in the future, I mean. Alright. Gungnir. Not so. So yeah, why do we really fight? Tell by smell. Perfect as you are. Opposites attract. Happy because Riri's here. Is that so? I can't even feel her scent. That's one way to look at it. Alright then. Cat ears. Oh boy. No whiskers. Well. a little plain. Of course. Well. Oh boy. Well then. And foreign government agencies. Information routes. Routes. Blah. Warriors get out of here and deal with them. What's a voyeur? All right. Been a whole week since she joined. Third wheel number two. Poor memory of inconvenient facts. Alright. Cool. People are flying. Yeah, it's nothing to them. Well. Okay. Go down sanctuary. Yeah. Okay, then. Two charms. Okay. Toka. Mental coupling. Okay. They're actually pretty cool looking. One of those two shrimp. All right. So yeah, they're all just gonna go after you. It's your turn. And help themselves. Must be nice. Well, and bye. But I'll make do with you today. Alright. Boom. Failed what? Everything for your exhibition match myself. Risky rare skill that releases all your baggage at once. Yeah. What? After an exhibition match. Should be fine. Yeah, more worrying because of the fact she is the one. Until the match is over. It is, isn't it? Nah, just the opposite. Yeah. Dude, it's a gruff, we could take it down. Wow. Mecha Rumble Stiltskin. Times have changed. Okay, fast. Oh, well then. Really good animation. Take the hit, deflect it, and strike. Ooh. Now you take the hit. And strike. Yo. That was pretty. Yeah, got everyone into it. Rumpelstiltskin, though. And Yu-Gi-Oh won the cosplay competition. Kind of an anticlimax. She poses. Okay. New ED. There's a lot more still going on. But yeah, really went in on that part with the Yuri, though. It really went hard on that animation when the Yuri fight was happening. That was pretty awesome looking. Looked really pretty too. Yeah, there's stuff after this, so that's why I'm not really saying too much right now, but yeah. Really liking the song. Too average. Okay. Okay. Individual derived from huge. Huge that became human. Stole a march on us. Loss of a test subject they were joint researching. Stem cells made from huge, okay. Synthetic one. Quite. DNA of information of all life on Earth. So it's not impossible. Play unethical and illegal. So yeah, be sure to leave a like, comment down below, subscribe. This episode we got, So yeah, pretty good episode overall. We got Yuri pretty much getting to show off in a exhibition match because Riri was being pretty protective of her, but mainly because Yuri. Just got to the academy, doesn't really know anything, only really started getting combat training, recently, I guess. Stuff like that, so she has reasons to be protective of her, but Aside from that, we find out at the end of the episode that she's apparently a synthetic huge. She's not technically a... She's a Lily now because of the whole thing of huge, and they have, like, the Magi and stuff, and so she's technically not human, so they lose their, like, standing for protecting her once that gets out. And apparently Kaede's father is the one who created her, has, like, a hand in creating her. So, yeah, pretty good episode overall. Hope you all enjoyed this reaction. If you do, then make sure to leave a like, comment down below, subscribe for more anime reaction reviews and manga reviews, and, yeah, I will see y'all for the next one. So, yeah, later.